And now on the line is Sinead Walsh, the admissions officer of Cláiste Éadaí College of Further Education. Sinead, welcome to the programme.
Thank you very much.
Sinead, in the last couple of years, I've done interviews with staff from Cláiste Éadaí College and with Ballyfermot College, and I want to learn more about Cláiste Éadaí. Could you tell me a bit about the history and evolution of Cláiste Éadaí, please?
Oh, well, Cláiste Éadaí was originally a girls' vocational school, and it was founded in 1967. And then in 1991, it became a PLC centre, and now it's completely PLC. It's all PLC and BTOS, adult education, as well as BTEI as well.
I went to school in St. Vincent's in Glasnevin, you know. Some of the people in my year went to Cláiste Éadaí after we'd finished school. What kind of qualifications do students who go to Cláiste Éadaí get?
Well, we all do QQI Level 5 and Level 6 qualifications, but we also have industry standard qualifications as well. We do ITEC courses, they're certified, the International Therapy Examinations Council, and we do specific, we have the Academy of Aviation as well, And we also have the Accounting Technicians of Ireland for our accounting technician courses. We have a range of courses, you know, from art, beauty, technology. We've business, tourism, computing. We have pre-university science. We've pre-university physiotherapy. We're the first in the country to offer that at further education. It's a very popular program, the pre-university physiotherapy. We have PLC, early childhood care and education. Then we've very popular sports courses as well. We've got sports and leisure management, but also we're developing into well-being and holistic studies. We have a soccer program, again, unique to this area with soccer. We've personal training, we've professional cookery, hospitality operations, and then we've a full range of adult education courses in professional cookery. We've got a new course this year, with the growing demand in food courses, a specialty food product development course. We also have a very popular one just started this year, a ready to return, relearn, retrain course, getting for people to get their feet kind of wet, getting back into education as an adult. We have an early childhood care education. We have healthcare courses. We have a fitness and wellbeing in the VITAS course as well in that education. And we have beauty therapy as well within that.
I went to class.
But we also have this year, we have an apprenticeship program. We have an accounting technician apprenticeship program, and we have a commis chef apprenticeship program as well.
I went to college for 2 years in Cláiste Éadaí in Coolock, and I know in that college they have the qualifications are like certificate, diploma, and they even have some degrees now. Do you have the same kind
yes.
of?
Yes. No, well, we have certificates. They're all QQI Level 5 certificate and QQI Level 6 certificate. You know what I mean? But we have progression routes to universities, the same as Cláiste Éadaí as well.
Okay.
Do you know what I mean? Particularly with our pre-university physiotherapy course, it's linked. We have a link to a university in the Netherlands, in Hansa. University, but also to DCU, to IT Tala, to Dundalk IT, Carlo, Portobello College as well, colleges in Edinburgh, and Hansa in the Netherlands as well.
You mentioned,
so we have links to degrees. Yeah.
You mentioned physiotherapy there. I'm particularly interested in your School of Health Science courses. Do you know much more about them? You can tell us a bit more about them?
Yeah, the School of Health Sciences, we have the pre-university science program. We have two groups of that. And that really is for somebody who's interested in going on to study science at university level. So within that course, they do laboratory skills, microbiology, anatomy, physiology, food chemistry, math, biology and chemistry, and it's a QQI level 5 course, but it can go on. We've got nearly 100% progression from that program into third level courses here, third level science courses. We also have, as I said, the pre-university physiotherapy. That's an advanced certificate at level 6, and it's the first of its kind in the Republic of Ireland. It's unique to Cláiste Éadaí. Within that, they do biomechanics, sports psychology, they do nutrition, anatomy, physiology, and ITEC Pilates and health promotion. And we also have early childhood care and education within that School of Health Sciences as well.
Yeah, your soccer course is very interesting as well, I think. You know, I know I
Yes,
was doing
yeah.
that course years ago.
Yeah, it's a very popular course because, again, it's unique to Cláisteide. It gives students the academics, the physical, the technical, and the tactical, as well as the psychological aspects, of being a student athlete. It's also very important because they do the kickstart, they do the soccer coaching, they do the 7x7 workshops, strength and conditioning, but also we go away to America on a soccer trip. And there's various tournaments on that American trip, and they can meet various coaches from American universities. And some students have been awarded scholarships to study in the community colleges over in the US. So it's a very popular program.
Do you have any new interesting plans in the college that you plan to implement over the next year?
Well, we have the new holistic course in the sports, and then in our adult education, we have those new courses. We've got specialty food product development course. We also have the new beauty for adults as well, and we have a preparation for employment and healthcare and fitness, where it's kind of a fusion of healthcare and fitness because there's such a huge demand still for healthcare. And we also have a fitness and well-being for adults. So within that one, that's quite unique because it's for the opportunity to learn about fitness and the whole wellness area and well-being. Do you know what I mean? Health, as well as health promotion and exercise and fitness. And that's very much aimed at the older person coming back into who's interested in fitness, not in a very tough way, but also well-being as well.
Okay, to come towards the end of our interview, Sinead, what is a message you would like to get across to any prospective third level students listening to us today about Cláisteide?
I think we offer a diverse range of programs, suited to their industry standard programs. They're progressive. We're constantly changing our courses. What I would say is, and we're having an enrollment day on Tuesday, which is next Tuesday, the 22nd of January. So I'd suggest you apply online at www.cláisteide.ie, and you'll have a great year here.
When you say enrollment day, is that the same thing as an open day, like?
Well, we had our open day in December. This is an enrollment day where
Okay.
people who've applied online already will be called for interview, and then we'll interview them. It's the first time enrollment day. We have another one in March and another one in May as well.
These are enrollment days as well. Are there any more open days left this year?
No, but if people want to contact me, as I said, my name is Sinead Walsh. I'm the admissions officer. And if they want to contact me at the college, people can come in and I can give them a bespoke tour of the college, and you can meet different, we have taster programs as well. Our soccer and sports department are running a taster program next Tuesday before the enrollment day to get people to come in to kind of see students in action at the various sports and soccer activities. So we offer taster programs.